It is time for the people to stand up for what is right. Fight disinformation and stop this war. Now listen to why this Latvian man never gets a Russian visa again.